Yeah, we're currently at Charlotte Airport and headed to Key West. Oh, we have landed in Key West. It's much warmer. Why did the rooster cross the road? Hey there, fella. God, look at the spurs on that thing. Well, we have made it to Key West. And it's kind of cloudy out today, but it's beautiful nonetheless. U.S. government. So we are at the southernmost point in Key West. Pretty cool. It's my boss lady's birthday and she's turning 50. This is her big birthday bash here at Key West, and she invited me down to come hang out. So that's what we're doing this weekend. This is the hotel we're staying in. Southernmost Resort, Beach Resort Motel or something like that. This is right off the beach.
There's not much crime, but this is one of the worst neighborhoods to be walking in. This is a bad Hey, anybody got beads? This young lady back here, oh, Uncle, this driver needs Jesus. Jesus, Uncle, I'm driving.
Chance to talk to my camera. Been busy since I got here, but we're in Key West. My boss lady, which I've been working with for over nearly 15 years, almost maybe more. We're basically family. I mean, I've worked with her for so long. We're all very close. And anyway, this is she flew me out here for her 50th birthday bash. And last night was my first day here. Yesterday was my first day here. And we went on this great trolley ride, which I showed you, you know, glimpses of in the video. Then afterwards, there was a very nice dinner, very nice dinner. And there's some glimpses of that in there, too. Yeah, it's her 50th birthday, and she invited all of her, you know, closest friends and family to come out and celebrate with her here at Key West. And today's Saturday. We're supposed to go on a deep sea fishing trip, which was going to be very exciting. But unfortunately, the winds are kind of high today and the waves are kind of rough, so they canceled it, which is okay, because I'm going to explore the islands, the keys. I'm going to explore up and down the beach, walk around a little bit, get some video, and kind of enjoy my afternoon. Later on, we have donuts and daiquiris at the Tranquility Pool, and that'll be fun. And then there's another dinner. And an actual like dinner celebration type deal, which will be great. And I leave tomorrow. Unfortunately, no flying this weekend. I really wanted to. Key West, you know, palm trees, beach, you know, paradise. Would have been great to be able to fly here, at least with the Cinewood, but we're right next to like a naval base or something. Like this is all a huge no-fly zone. From what I hear, you can, you know, there's ways to do it, but I just didn't want to risk it. So this video is just gonna kind of document this little trip, so should be fun. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna go out and explore the island, so I'll see you around.
Decided to walk outside and it's starting to drizzle. Hopefully this won't last long. This is literally right outside of my hotel, which is right over there. Actually protected here, like you can't hurt them or harm them or catch them or cook them. They're everywhere. The Naval Air Station, Truman Annex. This is why I can't fly my drone here. It's warm, but the breeze feels great. It's really nice. It's like a contest. Let's Key West with a little rain. A little drizzle. Nothing too bad. Again, thank everybody for coming to help Sam celebrate this milestone.
half a century is a pretty good birthday to have. And she's the most amazing person I've ever met. She's smart, funny, career. More importantly, she's got a big heart. She helped a lot of people. I just want to tell you happy birthday. And everybody raise your toast to Samantha.
Samantha!
Yay! We love you, Sam.
And we also have a video that we're going to play now.
I have no idea what this is.
Can I get with you and your wife?
This little nest.
This is, oh my god.
St. Martin Design.
This is forever. I've done this.
This is so ridiculous.
Good morning, everyone. We're tracking some severe weather from Key West this morning. You can see on the radar and satellite some very heavy rain, so grab your umbrellas before you're heading out the door. And you may want to wait a little while. We're seeing some heavy rain and gusty winds as well. Now, this weather won't last. Yes.
Where's Pat?
Over there.
Yes, we have breaking news coming into
our news. She's on the TV.
It is good news for a change. It is news that has been 50 years in the making. Warm spirit, your generous heart, your devoted friendship have been a gift to all of us, and we're coming together to celebrate you and to tell you happy, happy birthday. Oh, and your God. 50 years on this planet have been a gift, just a generous blessing for all of us, Sam. And we pray that the joy that you brought to others be returned to you a thousandfold today and every day. And one more thing. Measure your life by smiles, not tears, and count your years by friends, not years.
Oh my God!
Okay. Happy birthday, my love! Turn it
Oh my God!
Yes.
Oh my God. Yes.
Sam, fellow sharks here, Damon John, and I'm sorry that we couldn't physically be there with you, but I wanted to wish you a very happy and wonderful 50th birthday. You know, I had the honor of reaching that milestone a couple of years ago, and I got to tell you, you know, things are just slowing, and you never even realize it. So just slow, make it slow.
But,
it's an amazing milestone, and so many lives have been touched by you, changed by you, from people to goats to weird sweaters. We're so ghosts really like weird sweaters. They have to eat them. They're challenging when they're wearing them. They can't eat them. But it's entertaining for the best, the goats. Just joking. They a lot of love, the goats and the horses and
rabbits.
And you're just an amazing person who gives so much and loves so many people.
Thank you, David.
Happy birthday, many, many more. Let's celebrate together. Enjoy with your family and friends. You got so many people that love you. Happy birthday.
Oh, Sam, I can't believe it.
Contessa! Oh, my God!
50 years old. I mean, everybody's going to try to tell you, oh, look, the 50's the new 40. We can do anything. You know what? That's nonsense. Here's what you really need to know. You can teach old dogs new tricks. For instance, watch this. Oh, can you sing me happy birthday? Oh, my olive. Oh, my olive. Can you sing happy birthday, dog?
Oh, my God, it's dead.
Hi, Samantha. Happy birthday. Many, many, many more returns. I can't imagine you are turning to 50. You are just a little girl in my eyes. So, happy, take care, and all the best.
happy 50th birthday, Sam. We did a Frankie West. We're surrounded by family.
Yes!
A trip of a lifetime, most importantly, we're here to celebrate you. I hope you have an amazing birthday. So anyone deserves that.
Yes!
We love you so much.
That was amazing.
Oh,
The party does go on all night. Do you realize it's daylight savings time and we can party one more hour? So when it's 2 o'clock, it's actually 1 o'clock. So we're gonna be out till 5 o'clock in the morning. So honestly.
Well, that was fun. That was the birthday party, Sam's big 50th birthday. And now we're gonna grab a trolley and head to Duval Street and enjoy the nightlife at Key West. Come with me. Come on. Come hang out. Let's go. Well, it's been a fun night. We went out to the Green Parrot and had a good old time. Tomorrow's breakfast, and then we fly out of here at, I catch my plane around 5, I believe. And then it'll be bon voyage to Key West and back to the Virginia grind. So it's been a very fun, exciting trip. It's been a very good, emotional, inspirational, you know, a very touching experience. And I'm so happy Sam invited me and brought me out here to celebrate her 50th birthday. Happy birthday, Sam. I love you. Most of y'all don't know that are probably watching it, but Sam is I call her my boss lady. She's my boss lady, but truth is, she's a lot more than that. She's family. and I've known her for, God, since 2006, 2007, somewhere around there. So I don't know, what is that? Almost 15 years, 14, 15 years. Long time. We've gone through a lot together. And yeah, so I'm just glad I got to share this celebration with her. Anyways, till the morning, I guess I'll see you guys at breakfast.
Well, it is morning, Sunday morning, and it's breakfast time, so I'm going to head over there. What a night. Had a great night last night. Good music, good people, good fun. Sad that it's coming to an end. All right, time to go get some breakfast. Say goodbyes. Then we got to come back and pack all this mess up. Fun times. Breakfast is over, packing up. Right now I'm deflating this giant balloon so that I can fit it in my suitcase. Or balloon, it's a giant beach ball. Pretty cool. And we're gonna finish getting packed up and start heading to the airport. All is good, it's been a great, great trip. Sam's birthday party was amazing, it turned out great. It was very, very fun. And now we're wrapping it up.
And it in the house. CB and all. Nice. That is awesome. I was just walking out, gonna hit my vape. I look over here in the parking lot, and there it is. Piece of beauty.
Freaking awesome. Blast from the past.
Yeah, a little bit. Uh-oh.
Oh, call me an Uber.
About to call me one.
We gonna do what they say can't be done. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound just like no bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal. Some tell my mind it breaks. Let it all.
Well, there goes the bandit. If anybody saw that viral video that was out, I saw it not too long ago, a couple days ago, right around Halloween, they were actually driving down the road and dressed up in full character as Bandit, and there was a car in front of him dressed as Smokey, as a cop. And that's the guys that did the video. That's really freaking cool. David G. West, going to Miami.